And who are you supposed to be?
I'm the new Padawan runner. I'm Ahsoka Tano. Master Yoda sent me.
You're reckless, little one. You never would have made it as Obi-Wan's Padawan. But you might make it as mine.
He's amazing.
You should have seen him in person. Anakin Skywalker. He was my master.
Kanan said he was the greatest warrior the Jedi had in the Clone Wars.
He was powerful. Rarely lost a battle. But what a surprise people was how kind he was. He cared deeply about his friends. And looked out for them until the end. There is a wildness to you, young one. Seeds of the dark side planted by your master. Do you feel it?
No. He is like no other Jedi. Passionate, impulsive, but I trust him with my life.
When I was out there, alone, all I had was your training and the lessons you taught me. And because of you, I did survive. And not only that, I was able to lead others to survive as well. Thank you, Master.
You're welcome, my Padawan.
Leta, you have to tell me who is behind this.
It's...
The Jedi she was afraid of was you.
I did not kill that woman.
Ahsoka! It's me, Anakin! Stop running!
You can't help me, Master! Someone's setting me up!
I believe you, Ahsoka!
But no one else will!
Ahsoka! What are you doing?
You didn't even try to come and help me!
They wouldn't let me in to talk to you.
You could have if you tried.
Forcing my way in would have made you look even more guilty.
I'm not guilty.
We have to prove you're innocent. The only way we can do that is by going back.
I don't know who to trust.
You need to come back.
I'm not going to take the fall for something I didn't do.
Trust me.
I do trust you. But you know as well as I do that no one else will believe me.
Wish me luck. Despite what you hear, I'm still a Jedi.
Padawan Tano, serious charges have been levied against you. How plead you?
Not guilty, Master. I would never take the lives of innocents.
Reached a decision. We have.
She will be expelled from the Jedi Order.
Henceforth, you are barred from the Jedi Order.
I was part of that order, but everyone except Anakin has abandoned me. I'm sorry, Master, but I'm not coming back.
Why are you doing this?
The Council didn't trust me.
I believed in you. I stood by you.
But I have to sort this out on my own. Without the Council, and without you.
I understand wanting to walk away from the Order.
I know. I wanted to ask about the Sith Lord you encountered on the Thaw.
You felt it. I haven't sensed a presence like that since.
The Clone Wars.
Ahsoka, do you know who or what he is?
No.
Ahsoka, why did
needed you.
Where were you when I needed you?
I made a choice. I couldn't stay.
You abandoned me. You failed me.
Do you know what I've become?
It was foretold that you would be here. Our long-awaited meeting has come at last. We need not be adversaries. The Emperor will show you mercy. You tell me where the remaining Jedi can be found.
There are no Jedi. You and your Inquisitors have seen to that. I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi.
It's okay.